Night was on the ice for 11 scoring chances, four, only two against.
That's what I mean, five on five. The speed of Tuck, Anwa, who's a natural centerman, but he's playing the right, and Noshek solid on both sides.
And off the faceoff winner, drive by Coghlan. And the rookie defenseman fired that wide. Blues send it back down. Here's McEachern all over McNabb. And it comes free, and a hit in there by Dakota Joshua.
Good hit. Now, look, they're going to go here. A little scrap going on here by the youngster, Dakota Joshua, on his first scrap in the NHL.
Against Kolesar.
Kolesar is a tough dude, too.
And a couple of rights by Kolesar. Well, Joshua has lost his helmet, and the linesman jump in. That is the sixth fight this year by a Blues player.
Good on Dakota Joshua right there. Scored a goal in his very first game, and he's pumped up. He is charged up right there, and that's some good energy. First of all, he starts off with a real good hit on Reaves. That's a real good hit, shoulder to shoulder. And it's not Reaves that takes exception. He knows it's a good one, but Kolesar comes in. Maybe Kolesar gets the instigator, John. I mean, it's a good hit. The guy that gets hit skates away Reaves, and Kolesar comes in for one reason, and that's to drop the mitts and go. And it wouldn't surprise me one bit if that's an instigator on Kolesar, but a good scrap, a good bout. Energizing time there for the youngster, Dak Joshua.
So no minor.
Both chips players in game. McNabb and McEachern to the end boards. McEachern trying to fend it off, and Reeves got knocked down in a collision with Joshua. Brown, we got a fight here behind the play. Kolesar and Joshua. Said it was Joshua that laid the hit on Reaves, and then Kolesar jumped in. Second NHL bout for Kolesar. Joshua's lost the helmet. Now they both have, and the linesman will step in.
Well, Ryan Reaves, not often does he have someone that comes to his aid, but a good hit by Joshua. Here's a look at the hit. That's a good hit. Reaves, usually the one handing those out, received one. You see Kolesar, they come over right away, and the both Kolesar and Joshua decide they're going to drop the gloves.
Keegan Kolesar had a bout earlier this year with Dennis Gilbert. And he and Dakota Joshua drop the mitts.
And I see Reaves going over to give him. Yeah, Reaves is usually the one that's under the description of looking after teammates, but that's a good feeling as Kolesar steps up.
Reaves must be, usually that's my job.
Yeah.